Prevention of smoking is the important one. We should emphasize on prevention, because if we stop smoking, then chance of incidence of lung cancer definitely decreasing. As Bangladesh is a poor country, so I think we have to give priority on prevention, and not only that smoking, but also I think any form of smoking, not only smoking. Chewing betel nut, chewing jorda, tamak, tobacco, all are equal results. So if we motivate the majority of people or aware the people for prevention of smoking, that is the greatest achievement, I think. And actually for early detection, it is after prevention, it is important. So early detection in my country is a little bit difficult one, because they are not aware of their health consciousness, but nature gradually it is improving, and nowadays in all sector of Bangladesh, I mean in rural level, the doctors are available, and naturally investigation support, I think I mean extra chest or that like that, and tuberculosis program is very upgraded in my country. So with the clinical complaint, majority of patients think that they are suffering from tuberculosis. And in tuberculosis, there is a nationwide protocol. After excluding TB, then definitely malignancy comes later. In that case, patient is referred to higher center or to a secondary or tertiary level hospital, and we diagnosis through FNAC or like that. Though core biopsy is not doing in Bangladesh very well, and as core biopsy not done, definitely ISC immunohistochemistry is not routinely done for all patients, and naturally TKI that is targeted therapy is less popular in Bangladesh because we are not doing it properly. Naturally, chemotherapy, and majority of patients in my country actually present to us with advanced case. In that case, palliation is our main target, and that is why symptomatic management, even radiation and some sort of chemotherapy we are applying.
Okay, so what you can talk. I am more interested also in knowing about palliative care. What palliative care?
This is very important for my country, because majority of our people present to us with very advanced cases. In that case, palliation is much more important. And I think there are some palliative care unit in my country, in my hospital also, one of the palliative care center in Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujib Medical University is one largest university, medical university of Bangladesh. They have the facilities of palliative care unit. And nowadays, even morphine was not available previously. Nowadays, it is available in my country. So for palliation, morphine we can apply. For palliation, we can apply radiation for him. And lastly, best supportive treatment. And we try to provide them in such a palliative care center.
So you think there needs to be more emphasis on palliative?
Definitely. Actually, not only terminal case, all patients in once upon a time, disease will progress. So naturally, once upon a time, palliative care is needed in all level, I think. Initial presentation, though initial, but ultimately, once upon a time, when disease will progress, then for terminal care, palliative care is very essential, I think.
And the family involvement is also important.
Yeah. Family involvement is important.
Otherwise, right now, what is more, they get admitted in a government in the hospital, and there
they
have the.
Yeah. Because in hospital, without hospital, they do not know how to manage them, and there is no facilities in home or in district level. Even in Bangladesh, consultant, those who are practicing outside the hospital, they are not interested for this sort of patient. They promote or they advocate to admit in palliative care unit, because palliation it will take some time, some devotion. In private sector is a difficult one. So I think if we gradually increase the number of palliative center in my country, that is very beneficial for that unlucky person, I think. Challenges in early detection are various types. I think if we categorize them, first, education level of poor people in rural area is less. They do not attend to a doctor later, late presentation. Some used to take medicine from a dispensary. They have no idea. They prescribe antibiotics, and this is why there are delay. And referral system is not appropriate. I think this is important. If we refer the patient earlier, then it will be detected. But doctors in rural, practicing in rural area, they try to medicate in different way, like that antibiotic, this antibiotic, and antibiotic this way. And this time the disease is actually progressing. So if there is some rules that no. If disease is not responding, then promptly refer to your secondary or tertiary level hospital. This is important. This is important. If we refer the patient earlier, then we can treat him easily, and chance of cure definitely will be better than later presentation.